finally, Mickey had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his dearest Minnie. Castle battlements raced Mickey. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld the tall tower he knew was the heart of Mizrabel's.
Curl out, then wind about. Possess this space. circle round, ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist, twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl. Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is but a fatal delusion, and a mouse shall meet his dire conclusion. He must not prevail.
Mizrabel was dazed. But for how long? Suddenly, Mickey had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No!
Trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken. Minnie was free at last, and Mizrabel wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Mickey, and as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Oh, the gem!
The castle was crumbling, but Mickey couldn't see a way out. What was this? Mizrabel was helping them escape? Mickey didn't have time to consider if this was another trick.
Whoa.
Mickey and Minnie each held onto a broomstick and flew for their lives. Mizrabel had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her. Now, Mizrabel's heart was filled with a different kind of magic. The magic of love.
Aww.
Now, where were we?